Hello and welcome to this video about the best exercises for plantar heel pain, also known as plantar fasciitis. The first and best described high load exercise is the unilateral heel raise, as described by Morrissey et al. In the year 2021, Radleff et al. In the year 2014, and by Kongsgaard et al. In the year 2009. To perform unilateral heel raises, roll up a towel and insert a towel under the toes to further activate the windlass mechanism. While doing this exercise, make sure you stand on a stairway or similar location so the eccentric part of this exercise can be performed. Because the plantar fascia is made up out of collagen type 1 fibers, it responds to high load training. While doing these exercises, please take note that high load strength training should only be performed every second day during a 3-month period. Next up is the plantar fascia stretching exercise, as described by Morrissey et al. In the year 2021, Radleff et al. In the year 2014, Rompe in the year 2010, and by Giovanni in the year 2006. To perform the stretching exercise, cross the affected leg over the contralateral leg. Then, while placing the fingers across the base of the toes, pull the toes back towards the shin until a stretch is felt in the arch of the plantar fascia. Conformation of the stretch can be assessed by palpating tension in the plantar fascia. Keep in mind that each stretch should be held for 10 seconds and has to be repeated 10 times, 3 times a day, where the first stretch has to be done before taking the first step in the morning. I hope you enjoyed this video about the best exercises for plantar heel pain. If so, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button.